Stan. I am a manager trainee in the McDonald's Corporation here locally.
With a 10% unemployment rate, a national debt at about $13 trillion, and 40.5 million people receiving food stamps, it is a sure thing that America is in a crisis. This crisis is driving our politics and our society as a whole. It started as a housing crisis and led to the greatest recession since the Great Depression of the 1930s. This crisis had a rippling effect that has spread throughout the world and the far reaches of our country. The rippling effect creates a vicious cycle. People fear the troubling economy, so they save money. Demand decreases and the producers make less, so they have to cut jobs. Cutting jobs means those who are unemployed spend less, making the market overall decrease.
In what way has the current economic climate affected your job situation?
For me, I worked as a hospital administrator for 15 years. I went into a meeting in December of 2008 and found out that by 11 o'clock that day I was going to be jobless. Now do something that I'd always joked about, and I, in essence, flip burgers at McDonald's and I thoroughly enjoy it. I also took a 67% pay cut in order to do that.
Do you feel that the economic crisis is responsible for your layoff and the layoff of others in your job profession?
I do. I think that the downturn in the economy changed healthcare and the cost of healthcare, and therefore not enough revenue being generated, not enough people being able to afford health insurance, and so therefore not as many people paying into the pot of money in which my salary came from. Subsequently, myself and 100 plus others ended up losing their job.
What were your thoughts and feelings once you were laid off?
Well, initially for myself, I really had some real traumatic moments because I subsequently, for me, most of that emotion, just the, I can't believe it's happening, I'm so angry, I don't really want to talk about it, were just some of the natural emotions that I
due to the massive unemployment situation, many of the unemployed turned to us.
The unemployment rate has reached a 25-year all-time high. In the past 3 years, it has remained at an almost constant 6%. America's national debt has been the largest since the 1930s. Our current national debt is at almost $13 trillion, and $42,000 of that is on every citizen's back. It's even worse for taxpayers. Taxpayers will have $118,000 of that debt on their shoulders. In the housing market, debt by mortgage is $14 trillion, with 850,000 foreclosures this year alone. The price of a typical American home has increased by 124% in the past 4 years. By September 2008, average U.S. housing prices had declined by over 20% from their mid-2006 peak. I was trying to hurry before that. Feed me! I need food, please!
And yet, I wasn't the only one that was really, you know, affected. I mean, there was 100 plus others that I knew, each and every individual, they were also going through the same emotional thing I was.
Ta-da! I can't shut the doors. I was laughing.
Sadly, many people that become unemployed end up like this in their mother's attic.
Dang it! Sorry, you got me laughing.
Due to the massive unemployment situation, he took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just the city.
No, okay,
reset.
Need to be.